on the curtain.
By the way, how did you know that this signal was coming from the guy I mentioned?
My communicator went crazy when you tried to call earlier. Something was interfering with it, a frequency I'd never seen before. And it was coming from the warehouse that you were just in. Right before you called, the signal disappeared. And then bam, it was at City Hall. When you said this guy was powerful and that you lost him, well, it stood to reason that he was the source of the signal. What kind of powers are we talking about here?
He summoned some of those things, like he was controlling them. Then he just teleported away. Reminds me of the last time I was in STEM.
But everyone in Union was tested before they were placed in STEM. There's no way they'd let a psycho in here.
Well, I'm here. They didn't test me.
But you're not a psychopath. Right?
Why do you think he chose to camp out at City Hall?
It's probably got something to do with the stable field emitter we set up there.
Damn it. What's a stable field emitter?
It's a machine that temporarily stabilizes an area of STEM environment if it starts to break up. It's not nearly as powerful or effective as a core, so we only use them for emergencies.
It doesn't seem like it's working.
Yeah. We sent Harrison and a security team to set it up when we arrived. I hope they're okay.
Maybe you should come with me. If I can find Lily, we can get out of here together.
No way. I'm not leaving a safe room, unless it's to get out of Union entirely or someone forces me out. And who the hell is this Lily you keep mentioning?
Lily is my daughter. She's the core.
No wonder you're so determined to find her.
I could really use your help.
I'll help you from in here when I can, but I'm not going out there.
She's just a little girl.
I know, but appealing to my better nature isn't a good way to convince me of something. Sorry, I'm just not built that way.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Roasted. So he's gonna camp out here. Let's drink some coffee. So you guys, I took a little break just to edit the last episode, last chapter. I had to edit 4 hours worth of footage. I think that was way too long. Nope, this way. So where am I going anyways? Over here. So if I'm going there, I need to save the game real quick. I haven't saved the game in a while, so let's save it. Can I do any? Let's see. Crafting. And the entrance to the Moody of the North City Hall. Yeah, those guys are all over there. Who puts gunpowder underneath a car? We got some serious problems. Putting gunpowder underneath the goddamn car.
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done.
How long have I been here? I have not gone in here.
Oh my God. Please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please. I won't sin again. Please forgive me.
What the hell?
Sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Shoot his ass. X is a mama. Shoot him because you know damn well he's coming alive. Don't put it there. Oh shit. Now I screwed up by coming up in here.
Huh. Looks like the Padre had some fight in them.
Yeah, two keys. There's nothing else up in here. Okay, so my goal is to get there. Oh shit. Every time I get close to this garage, it goes off. Anything else in, is there anything in that garage? Yeah, I already looted this one because that's where the guy was. What am I locking on to then? Not locking on to it. So one of these guys. Handgun and shotgun shells. Might be one of these guys, that's why, yeah. It's those guys. If I can get those shotgun shells, I'll grab them. If I can't, I'm not even gonna bother. Oh, those creeper crawler bitches. Why you ran out on my safe house? She doesn't see me, just keep going.
Okay. We should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill. and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to hit him with the marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later.
We're not going in yet. We're going in here. We got some upgrades to do.
Huh? Was that door there before?
I don't remember this being here.
What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
Okay.
Certainly better than I anticipated, but you can sharpen your skills a bit more.
Reward easy, results easy, really? I wanna go again. Change solo attack.
Maybe I lost my edge.
I'm gonna try that again. What's the maximize of reward? So 10,000 is 300. I want 7,000. 70,000. Let me stand back so I can see. Thank you.
efforts are admirable, but your results are less so.
Well, I'll keep trying this off camera. Ooh, very hard. I want to try this real quick. So, 2,500. Okay, we're going to try this, and then we're going to go back to the mission. Oh shit, I shot her. Suck.
I thought I was better than that.
I suck. You guys, I'm gonna pause it here and try this for a little bit, and then I'll be back. Okay, you guys, I'm back. I got some stuff, but I didn't really do that much better. My weapon was swaying way too much. So probably later down the road, once I get more upgrades or more upgrades in my combat section, I'll go back in there.
Not looking so good. Let me help you. Back again, I see. And in need of some improvements. You're getting closer to what you seek. I feel it.
My daughter. She's somewhere inside this place.
Yes. And you're determined. I can sense a change in you. Let's change you further. Give you the tools you need to find her. Don't you think it's time that you... How am I ever going to get these nails?
Did you do this on? Same role. Oh. Ho ho. I'll take that. So I just got a whole bunch of sniper ammo. Okay, new upgrade. So, did I upgrade everything in the handgun? Yeah. Oh, I can continue. Make the handgun powerful. I want more damage. Shotgun. Yeah, let's go with handgun now. Also, everything's unlocked. Oh, that's good. I think I'm gonna fully max out the pistol first. doing little upgrades there and there with the other guns, but I want to max out the pistol. I didn't really upgrade the pistol in the last one fully, so this time I'm doing it. Any new sides for me, Kitty? Slides. I probably missed a whole bunch of slides though. Anything new in my office yet? Nothing new yet? Okay. Still have to find the other guys.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password.
I'm just gonna sit here because it's gonna take forever to load, and I'm not walking. It loads no matter what I do, so we're good. Where the hell am I? Search for exit B2. I thought it was a bomb. I was running.
Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
Hello, anybody in here? Ooh, two crates. Can I open these? Nope. Damn it.
Could this be the whole map of Union? It used to be so huge.
Jesus.
Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
Would you live in a simulation? so now I have that. Now I can get it out of there. Kind of crossbow ammo. Why does every game these guys play dead?
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Run! Wow. How am I supposed to fend off all those guys? I just killed myself. Not worth that. I just did minimum damage. Oops. Oh, is there stuff up here that I can grab? So that is a weapon patch, better go. I should go back. Okay guys, off camera I'm gonna go back to the other area and get that pouch that I saw. Cause I didn't know you can actually get pouches that allow you to hold more bolts and shit. Oh, I could have been carrying way more ammo.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try. Exit B2. Looks like there's a route. As long as it still exists.
I don't know how to control this shit.
Lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
My fucking
mess. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Security annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
That's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
It's like a maze in here. Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms. Lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail. detected something.
Thank God, that mask smelled terrible.
Thank you.
Okay, sorry guys, I just had to mute. That was one big, that was hard trying to sneak by her the first couple times. But now I know it was. Can I just come in this room? Nope, this is all different room. City Hall exits. Kick the walls down, the vehicle.
My way back into Union.
Anything behind the desk? I'll take this fucking perks. So you go to Union City Hall.
Kind of weird how these guys got around like this.
Man, I got blinded. Okay, that's weird. I'm gonna save it here because I'm not gonna reset back down there. Later. I know I need 5,000 for the bottle thing. I'm pretty sure I don't have any bottles after.
I might do. Alright, I didn't use them this
that time. So yeah, I'm good. I have bottles. I should stay.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily.
I see nothing in there. Where the hell did you pull an axe from an empty garbage from? What the fuck?
That.